What happens if you plant beans that you buy at the grocery? So we bought a bag of these Christmas lima beans,
which honestly look really cool.
And then we dug down and planted them right next to a pole, which they twirled all the way up and grew these pods. Let's grab one. Just listen. Okay, moment of truth. Look at that. I think a spider was in there too. Beautiful. You can do this with a lot of other plants, so let us know what you want to see next.